What's up, and I hope you're all doing great. So today this video is going to be about my workspace. Yes, I'm very proud of it actually. Yeah. So I thought I'll show you guys how I put things together. Actually, after the lockdown started, around May, actually it started around March, right? So in May I thought I can use this room. Actually, this is a very nice room. You get a lot of sunlight, you have a balcony there beside, and you have a table here. I mean, this was already there in this house, but then since we both were working and nobody was using this room, I dumped all my things in this, and I was using this room as a storeroom, and I felt guilty about it, like really. And after I started staying at home for a while, I thought I needed a space to work. So one fine day, once for all, I thought I'd clean this room. Okay, it was a process. I mean, it took at least 2 days. Yeah. So I put together a workspace for myself. So I'll show you that. Let's get into the video.
So this is how it looks as soon as you enter. I put in some few old cushions on the floor, and I sit here at times and read. And there is a huge neem tree outside the balcony. I mean, this looks really good. And then I hung some various random things on this particular window. Yeah, so on the other side you have this huge shelf. I have got a few books. There's this ladder and my dumbbells. Yeah, you can see my dumbbells. And you have my yoga mat, and there is this old CPU. So on the right side I got this little desk, and on this I have stuck all that I love. Yeah, so here are my few Polaroids. I mean, I got them printed from the Snap Store app, and I have a few things written. Yeah, artist, that is Kalakar, that is me. Yeah, so keep calm and create more. So I got some sticky notes stuck and a few ideas written here and there. I mean, I got these from various stores. And I've got some more pictures from various places I visited, and I have a little leaf-like art, and there is a picture of me, my parents, my husband and my brother. Yeah, I love this picture, and I got my camera there, and I got my Polaroid camera, and there's the power bank. And then there's this old style paperweight. There's a bottle, and there is an hourglass. I mean, I love this. So then you got a vase made from a bottle, and there is a sanitizer, and you got sunflowers on that. Yeah, and I got Johnson's baby cream. I mean, I use it as a hand cream. And then I use this whiskey bottle as the water bottle. I mean, I love that bottle. Then this particular box is made of Tropicana Tetra Pak. And there is this another box that has Minions on it. I mean, my husband got it for me because I love Minions. So I got some sticky notes. I mean, there is a book-like thing. Oh my god. Okay, it's focusing now. So yeah, and this got sticky notes on them. I love this. I got it on Flipkart. And when you open this, I got a lot of pens. And I got some more sticky notes. And you can find my passport size photo. Okay, that's cringeworthy. And then moving on to this side, I got a lot of pencils, brushes, a lot of pens. Yeah, okay, I'm a stationery junkie. I love a lot of stationery around me. So yeah, on this pin board, I have stuck a lot of my work. I even stuck the editorial I wrote for a flight magazine, and there are a lot of my pictures. And a few pictures here are also published in a magazine. I mean, were also published in a magazine. So I felt that this would motivate me to work more, so that I stuck them everywhere on this particular pinboard. I mean, I actually pinned it. So yeah, so this makes it look very, very colorful, and it reflects my work too. So here I got my laptop, I got panda stickers on it, and I got my work phone on this side. And I got this book. I mean, why is it lying here? I write my grocery list on that. So I got a lot of journals here. I even got a Polaroid printed. Like, I took a big picture of this particular workspace the same morning. And then this is one book, I mean one notebook where I write all my script for YouTube. Okay. Then there are other books too. So yeah, this is how it looks from the inside. Yeah, so much of work goes on, guys, seriously. So yeah, I got another notebook. In this I write down all my ideas actually. Like whenever I feel like I should make a video on something, I write it down. And I take a course from Hustle Post Academy, so I use this particular notebook for that. I know it's too much, but that's okay. This way I can segregate things. And this is this good old diary where I write everyday tasks. Yeah, that's my name. So I write every day, like my watering schedule for the plants, and when should I do what, when should I shoot, or when should I upload, and everything else. And this is my gratitude journal. I have a notebook for each and everything.
So yeah, I hope you like this video and like my workspace. So the point is, you need to keep it as efficient as possible and something that inspires you and something that makes you happy. So there are no hard and fast rules, okay? So you just do whatever you want and play around with colors and everything else. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.